Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode 10 of the 7 Days to Die. This is your host as usual, Carbonator. Okay, couple of things. I did get that crate. I end up with a sniper rifle barrel again. So it's only a 92, but and also I got the wheels off my bike, plus I think I have one in my inventory and one in here. So I grabbed them and made a 407 thing. Yeah, I tried wanted to smelt these excuse me. And in the forge it just doesn't seem to want to do it, so I'm gonna scrap these manually, get some iron back. And the other items we got in the chest were exploding crossbow. Yeah, I think this is one of the other things I saw got off camera. So, just read it anyway. Excuse me for a sec. We got some iron here. Let's get a first aid kit and some bandages. I don't need that many arrows. 250 would be fine. Yeah, get rid of the yakka. Oh, sweet. This is going. We'll get some rebar. Frames, another 50. And I'll get that cooking more. Alright, cool, let's go to that town. Let's check out farm here. Ah. Cool. Let's see. Recipes, potato seed. Let's do another 4 of these. Corn recipes, another 6. Get rid of that knife. Ah, there's the potato seeds. Got a couple more spots. Yeah, that'll do. I need to get some more get some cassassians and start growing them. Cool, we can finally start making some let's see. And the corn. Actually, I will do that now. Water, meat, corn, and where's the potatoes? There. Where's the vegetable stew? Where's the meat stew? We got all ingredients. Cool. Got 9 for 4 minutes. What was it, 4:30, 4:39, 4:50? Yeah, that's fine. Oh, the potatoes are gone. Get rid of the water. Because we've already got some going on, so. Is that glitched again? You're not aware there's some glitch. There's my bike. And it's up without the wheels, so. Skids with the blinds. Small engine. Is that going down? I have to repair it. Yeah, it's the engine. I thought it was, but will be the tires, but okay. Not gonna worry about them, just take up my inventory space. Yeah, we're going to this way, yeah. So need to take a left for the Hey, come here, you! Ah. Nice. What's that? Oh, there it is. There he is. Let's get this. Yes. Oh, and there's a bunny rabbit too. Yeah, you're a lucky bunny. I'm aware there's a crawler coming. We should be gutting, be on our way. Comes close. Yeah, they're still over there. Oh, that's alright, we got a good amount of food already. Crack a book. Ah, wrong way. Know what? There we go. Here we go. So that. Should I? Oh, look at the freaking animals. Oh no, this'll be enough. This'll be enough. Ignore all the rest. Getting that. It's about to say a blade weapon's up. Here's someone behind me. No. If I get him, it will stop. If not, Oh yeah, zero. Yeah. Krapton. Thirsty? Wow. Ran over a dog. Oh, yes, got him. Ah, no, I see the dog. Almost there. Ah, oh, there it is there. I would like to go and unlock all the rest of the but don't want to spawn all the other zombies. There's a cracking book. It's around here somewhere. Savvy. So that's right, it's over in this corner here. Just gonna go here. Whoa, I like how I did a bit of running then. Hit the glass. Watch out, glass. Whoop, I like how I checked. Oh! Nice headshot. Whoa. Is that guy dead? Oh, I got a couple more. Oh, steel arrowheads. Did I get him in one shot? Whoa. Shoot. Ah. Had to go over that stupid... Oh. Man, I'm getting a lot of... Race out this way. Come on, guys, I just want to get to the working stiff. Now I'm glad I brought the 250 amount of arrows. Actually, I'll call it this, and when you come back, I'll... And welcome back. I finally managed to get rid of that massive horde, and I've still got... Massive horde, yeah. Now it just... Oh, that some bags. Empty glass jar. Right. Oh, burning barrel. Cool. Still got crap of tongue. Yeah, I hope it's not as bad as the shotgun Messiah in episode 7. Ah, oh, what the? Poor giant. Just water. Just the water again. Well, leather armor. Already known, so. Alright, how about? That's my pickaxe. Oh, iron shovel, another anvil, wood frames, yeah. I'll break into this small safe here. Oh, mechanical parts, nice. Oh, nail gun receiver. Oh, I found it was a nail gun receiver. Schematic I got. Another one. So yeah, that was definitely that. So we'll definitely scrap this one. Oh, we can upgrade it on a working bench if I got the room. Scrap. Scrap. Let's hit the scrap. Oh, I got plenty of paper at home, so let's go hit the pass and gas, get the barrels. Iron shovel, garden hoe. I already got a garden hoe. 45. Oh, no. Oh! Shoot. Okay, cool. Someone's hit the And why can't I read it? Yeah, I see that zombie there. It's going away, so. No workbench, okay. Ooh, the breaking. No workbench, okay. No fuel. Pump. Come on. Ah, I just saw a God damn. Drawing some heat map or what? There's my mini back bike. Still don't understand why I can't read that. I'll do. There's a Shamway. Oh, another shotgun Messiah. Cool. Where's that cracker book? Those popping pills. Fence is on the other side. Yeah, here it is. Oh, up there, yep. There it is. Oh man, it's really laggy. I Oh, here it is, Kraken Book. Ah, man, I'm getting stiffed. Oh, sledgehammer. Cool. Oops. Oh, now gone, sweet. I know this. SMG, sweet. Oh, I would really like a Ah, man, so bright. Okay, I'll call this an episode, so please remember to leave a like, share, comment, or even subscribe to my channel. How's that mean? Very much so. Or message me on Facebook. Until next time, bye for now.